Brown hosting Dartmouth in the regular season finale with the conference title on the line in men's lacrosse. The Bears had a 7-3 lead at half. They add to it right away. Brian Antonelli underhand to make it 9-3. And then the rout was on. Trevor Glavin with his third goal of the day. Brown wins 15-6, taking the Ivy League regular season crown for the first time since 2016. The Bears host next weekend's Ivy League tournament.